Here's a quarter. Sounding real good. $27.29.30. It's a dime. Oh yeah, greeny. What a dime. So after about another 20 minutes with no targets, 25, 23. Another dime. Oh, I think I got a quarter. Oh, look at that. It just pops right up on top. There's another penny. And it's right there. Crusty. Possibly a pull tab. Pull tab.
Quarter, penny. The next one was a solid 12, 13, 12, 14.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, I got a dime, a quarter, a crusty. Still looking.
Still go on or go to a different place?
I guess I go on to the next one.
Next one?
Yeah. Let's go bug that guy.
Yeah.
He's like, oh, they're coming my way. I'm gonna say I got a quarter. I'm hoping it's a quarter. It's a car. Matchbox.
All right.
Can I say, oh, 13 on the dot. Oh my goodness. Oh. Holy crap. Holy crap. Crap, look at that. That's probably a real ruby.
And that's funny, as we were just talking, I got a target. It was a straight 12-13, and it was a beaver tail. And he goes, we were walking by, and he goes, this one's solid 13. And it popped right out.
I think it says...
I see some markings in there.
14? Break out that loop. And it sucks because I don't want to go in that water and rinse it off.
Yeah.
I don't want to get stuck in the muck.
I'm the one that's supposed to be finding these, not you. Just kidding.
Hey.
10K.
How do you think I felt when you found them grills?
Yeah.
I was like, wow, that was nice. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, I kind of don't want to leave the spot. Maybe there might be some
money.
And there's no way the hell you planted that shit, because if I saw... Yeah.
Oh my goodness. And how many times have we walked past this?
Yeah, that's the funny thing. We walked past it so many times, this one particular spot.
Check that out. 10K.
It depends on the angle that you're swinging. You end up finding it.
All right, we'll be back with some more.